Okay, today we're cutting a cellular blind, and first thing you do, you take these covers off the end down here, compress this, and then wrap this tape around it. Make sure you always use safety equipment when you cut. Okay, that's it. Cut piece here. You can see the, use this for something. Maybe you could use this for Christmas decorations. Okay, thanks for watching.